I'm going to be doing a theme reaction video to the new Updress theme. It just updated, so this is like my first impression. I can only see the picture that's here, and it looks like that the guys and the girls are wearing the same clothes, which is good because like I've wanted like guys and girls clothes the exact same for a while. Let's have a look at the new theme. And I haven't spent too much money lately, so we should be able to get the stuff, which is good. And I'm literally, this theme looks so cool, like, or I don't know, just, in my opinion, like, the clothes look so, like, goodly designed. And I can tell that looks like that some of the clothes that you can get now kind of are, like, for guys as well, which is real cool, because I've wanted that for a while. Okay, so this is the first item. It's like a short top, and it's actually really cute. I'm going to get it in black, because I like black clothes. You can probably tell by the avatar that I used to get everything in black. So we're going to get that. I don't know how good it looks in this outfit, but it's really cute. And then there's this like little tank. And in this video, by the looks of it, I actually like a lot of this stuff, so I think I'm gonna definitely buy it. This is only the first page, so. Oh my god, these shirts are so cute. I need to buy like a plane. And black. These are literally adorable. I'm dying on the scene. It's like literally amazing. Now, I saw this game before, but I had to refresh to be able to film the video. Okay, so then there's this, which is, I like this as well, like how it is, so I'm gonna get that. Yes, I got to level 21! Oh my gosh! I just forgot about that. Like, I literally was going to make this video as well, but I forget that, like, the shopping can get you, like, XP. So, yeah, I'm going to pick this ice cream because I don't know. Also, guys, thank you guys so much for anyone who gave me autos or greets or anything to help because you guys are awesome. And shout out to Brenda here because you guys are awesome. Okay. So I'm going to change it to black because I like black. I like black. And then this shirt, I'm going to get it in black. Like, I'm literally dying, these clothes are so cute. And then there's this thing, which I'm also going to get in. I might get it in black and white, just so then you can actually see. And then there's this dress thing, which I don't think I'll get these. Because I'm not like a huge fan of them, so yeah, hold on. I'm just going to see what this will look like in a different colour. Yeah, I think I'll actually get it, because I actually really like it. Okay, now there's another page. And they got ties, oh my gosh. And they have this dress thing, another thing. I'm just not like a fan of long skirts that you can't see your shoes or anything. It's kind of too past the knee. I'm like, I don't like short skirts. Just take that off. So I don't think I'll be getting this tutu. It's just not like my style. It could be one of you guys' styles though. And then there's like no hate, which is I guess cute. I have like too many other shirts, type shirts. Otherwise I get it. And there's this like plaid. And again, I'm gonna get it in black as well to go with the what is it called? The top. Right, so we're gonna do that. My character doesn't look bad in outfit, sorry. I'm sick. And then there's this like cute top. I don't know what you really like. What would it look like with. Oh, it looks good with like. I wonder if it looks. Meh. That's cute. I'm gonna have to make a better look after this. There's a black tie. I'm just gonna buy like this. So I'm guessing the guys can get like the same stuff that the girls, so they can be like girls' clothes. I guess it's kind of like also good for anyone who's like transgender. Or, I don't know, if they wanted to make boy character then weird girls' clothes, or, you know, I don't know, just seven. It's also really good, because I've tried to get boys' clothes, and it hasn't worked, and I've just, you know, I thought they'd bring out something, and they did, so that's, at least it's, you know, it's getting closer for us to be able to have, like, boys' clothes, like, that'd be amazing if we just added that, like, I would die if they added that. Okay, so there's this page, and it looks really good so far. So we got some, I'm guessing kind of, like, guys. I don't know. Like, a little clone. And then we have this necklace. Sorry, guys. I think I'll help that. We got this necklace and shoes, and then these shoes. I'm gonna get in black. The prices have been like last week. There was like one thing that was like $2,100, which is a bit much. And then there's these kind of guy ears you can get for girls here, which are really. I actually don't think that's that bad. I literally love this hair. It's so pretty. Like, I don't know if you guys will like it, but like, I think it's real cute. Like, especially like, really good for somebody who's like, I don't know. It kind of looks email a little bit. Yeah, there's like this dress and this eyelashes. I'm not really a huge fan of those. Oh, there's another page. Oh my gosh, I'm literally dying. The boy's cap. You can get it for girls. Oh my gosh, I'm like, dying right now. Anyway, I'm this video. It's actually killing me right now. Like, I'm gonna get these as well. Because, like, guys' clothes, like, yes. Finally, like, I've literally been waiting. I actually tried to get this hat. Like, I did all this effort to try and get this hat, and now I can get it. So, I'm really happy. So, I'm gonna get two of these. Oh my gosh, my avatar, right? It's really crazy. I'm gonna do the opposite, I think this is. Yeah. I like these hats. I'm literally dying. I'm I'm spending a ton of money because, like, I love this frame, it's so cool. And there's also this here. I wonder what, like, the guys, I wonder if they have, like, all the girls' clothes. I'm guessing that they do. These are very expensive, but, like, I really like them, so I'm gonna get them. Rip the non-VIPs again. This is, like, the most, these are one of the most expensive shoes I've seen in a while. That they've released. I think I'm just gonna get, like, totally black. Yeah, you guys, honestly, you guys have done so much, like, it's, like, this is amazing, this frame. Like, it's probably the best one. Obviously, I've only done 2 frame reviews. Also, there's another hair that's all done. I really like this hair. I like the hairs in this one. Like, they're really pretty. Like, I'm gonna wear a hair. Like, I swear. It's so pretty. Ah. Yeah, but I'm literally dying from this hair. It's amazing. Anything else? Yep. Wait. No, isn't that the next frame? Yeah, that's the next frame. Anyway. Yeah, that is the next frame. I'm kind of glitching a bit, but that's the next frame. Okay, let's make a look now. Yeah, I always forget that you, like, go in here. Like, I always just do it wrong. Wait, a look. Let's do this. Okay. You guys seem to like my last frame review, so I'm gonna continue to do them. I might actually change the hair because I really want to wear the cap. So let's try to find a hair that looks good. Maybe something that sticks out, like... I'm trying to find something. Like, maybe I could still... I don't know if I'd suit that with this hat. No. This? No. I know, like... I like that hair or... that hair. That hair looks good. I like that hair. So let's change it to the white cap because it's a little contrast. I'm gonna find some other stuff. Okay, now let's figure out what we're gonna wear for, like, the clothes. Let's do, like, I kind of want to do some of the guys' clothes. Yeah, but guys, this is probably the best frame I've ever seen since I've made this account, so, well done. Jesus, this video is a long video, but it will be sped up because I speed up my voice. I think I'm gonna go for some pants. I don't know if I like these pants with it, because it's, like, I don't know if I can explain it. I'm gonna find something, maybe. How about these shorts? Yeah, that's, like, decent. Let's do some of the... Let's do, like... The, no, let's do... I don't even know. We'll just do this. Or... No. Oh my gosh, I'm really tricky. Let's just do that. Review. Yeah, it's like re... No, it's not... It's not a W. I always say it was a W last time I review first. Okay, here we go. Now... Let's make that to review. Kind of a long way to go until we get to level 22, but I'm really, like, thankful that you guys have helped me. Also, we need to check the animations, so let's just check the animations real quickly. I always forget about the animations. Animations are also important. So let's have a look at the new animations. So we got... That one's cool. Looking good. I like that. Bye. And then we got... In the mirror, let's do that. That'd be good for, like, a music video. I want to start doing music videos. Check me out. What's this one? Yeah, I like that one. I like how, like, MSP supporting, you can, like, be who you want to be. It's, like, really, really amazing theme. Yeah, I think I'm gonna finish the video here, guys. Like, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye!